There are hit sing-along songs about love, songs about peace, hit songs about heartache, heartbreak, and making up again. But Steve Harley's big cheerful-sounding number one hit has an unexpected message.
You've done it all. You've broken every code.
It's about the thundering great row that broke up his band.
I've kept most of this to myself because I don't want to spoil it for people. You scored the game. It's a finger-pointing piece of vengeful poetry. It's getting off my chest how I felt about the guys splitting up a perfectly workable machine.
The Machine was a band called Cockney Rebel, the result of a long-term ambition by its founder, who'd been busking around London before putting a band together from the small ads.
EMI signed us to make three albums. It was very, very exciting. I was recording those songs that I'd been busking in Hyde Park and Piccadilly and Leicester Square for a year.
But the band's success relied on Steve as the only songwriter, and he reaped the financial rewards.
Three of them came to me in a little posse with several ultimatums, you know. They wanted to write songs for the third Cockney Rebel album, and I said, well, you know, I started the band and I auditioned you and I told you the deal at the time. I'm not moving the goalposts here. It was, I'm writing these songs and it'll take three albums or so. They knew this. And they came to me demanding that they could write songs too. And I just said, well, go and do it then. There's
nothing left. Shortly after, Steve wrote Make Me Smile about the confrontation with his former bandmates, and he performed it with a new lineup.
What did you mean by the lyrics, come up and see me, make me smile?
That you will come back. They walked out on me and I wrote it saying, look, you know, you'll learn how well we're doing here. We're doing well. Why are you doing this?
Did you hope that they would come back?
No, it was bitchy. I was being bitchy and it wasn't nice. I'm not proud of it. Of course I am.
You're not, but you are.
With its bitter, angry lyrics, Steve originally planned a very different style.
Oh, the mood was quite dark, so it was a slow, moody, bluesy piece, really. You've done it all. You've broken every code. And poured the rebel to the floor. I was in distress, there's no doubt at all. No doubt at all, but out of adversity, you know, I had to talk about it, I had to write about it. You've done it all, you pulled the rebel to the floor for only metal. You know, I had to say these things, I had to get off my chest.
But Steve's producer, Alan Parsons, suggested an up-tempo beat might actually suit the track better. I'll do what you want, running wild.
Suddenly it was swinging and bopping and ooh-la-la. We saw a hit record being built here, there was no doubt.
Released in 1975, the song went to number one in the UK and was a hit right across Europe.
It's been covered over 100 times in 7 different languages. You've done it all.
Well, out of 120 versions that I know about, I've heard about 40 or 50. Most of them are remakes of what Alan and I did. It's the same tempo and there's nothing original. The Wedding Present did turn it into a punk attack. They just spat it out. It's easily, far and away, my favourite version.
How do you feel about the song now?
I have a great passion and a love for it. And of course it's in every concert, of course it is. It'd be mad of me and churlish to walk away without singing it. You know, I've been in St. Petersburg where I literally mean nothing, and 70,000 Russians sang it. It's my baby.
Yeah.